So today we'll have a Dharma talk and a question and answer period. The Dharma talk will be given by Patrick Park, who is a Dharma teacher in training. And the question and answers will be done by Sangsin, who is a senior monk and was at one time the secretary to Zen Master Sangsang. So thank you very much for coming.
And just being with it, you know, being, trying to be open to it the best that I can. And when I am able to do that, I find that, you know, inevitably, whatever that is becomes a lot easier. And, you know, from that point, like my next step is a lot clearer. You know, we always talk about correct situation, correct relationship, correct function. Bless you. And for me, for a long time, there was this tendency to kind of like, it became like kind of math, you know what I mean? It was like, okay, so this is my correct situation, and x plus y equals whatever, so my relationship is this, therefore my function is this, whatever. You know, and it's kind of like, basically. We would kind of, at least me, like, for a long time, tended to think of these things as like separate things, like, you know, situation, relationship, function, but really, they're not different, you know. You can just really relax into that moment 100%, relax into your experience 100%, and they're not different. You know, and then it becomes easy to see what you need to do. You know, and sometimes in really unexpected ways, you know, that groundlessness that I don't know or whatever. Acting from there, you know, you end up doing things that normally you maybe wouldn't, you know, if you're thinking all the time. I was up in Portland not too long ago.